everyone, welcome back to WayKen channel. I'm Fiona. So today we are gonna take a look at this aluminum part with an integrated long shaft and flange design. Now, parts like this long shaft are super easy to run into problems during machining. How to keep the precision? I've got to hook now, right? Let's dive right in and see how WayKen actually pulls it off. This component breaks down into three main parts, shaft 1, shaft 2, and the flange. It looks simple, but machining it involves two big hurdles, creating a small diameter deep hole and ensuring a high precision fit between the flange and the shaft. I'm going to cover its structure, the challenges, and how we solve them. First, deep hole drilling. In machining, any hole with a length to diameter ratio over 10 is considered deep. But here, the ratio is as high as 50 to 1, way above normal. For example, hole 1 is 3.9 millimeters in diameter, but 196.2 millimeters deep, a 50 to 1 ratio. Hole 2 is 3.8 millimeters wide and 186.2 millimeters deep, close to 49 to 1. This brings three big problems. 1. The tool is long and thin, reducing rigidity and risking breakage. 2. Heat buildup is hard to control in deep, narrow spaces, wearing tools out faster. 3. Chip removal is tough. Trapped chips can clog or scratch the hole. To solve this, WayKen uses horizontal deep hole drilling with high-pressure internal coolant and rigid tool holders. This allows precise cooling and efficient chip evacuation right where it's needed. We call it precision cooling plus smooth chip removal. It prevents heat damage and clogging, ensuring straight, accurate holes while boosting quality and efficiency. If deep hole drilling tests process stability, flange to shaft mating test design smarts. Shaft 2 has a flange at one end with screw holes, a cylindrical middle, and a threaded opposite end. The specs are tight. Coaxiality must be within 0.01 millimeters. And perpendicularity to datum A within 0.02 millimeters. A plain circular flange can tilt under force, hurting precision. Old school methods like welding or press fitting often lose accuracy due to heat or misalignment. Our solution, a mortise and tunnel joint plus tooth. The tunnel gives free alignment, screws lock it tight. No heat, better rigidity, and a much more reliable assembly. The long shaft itself is flexible and easy to deform. Datum A is small, and the part needs surface oxidation, making control harder. So, we machine datum A and the shaft mating surface first on Newton center using the workpiece center as reference. Every other feature, holes, faces, slots, is made using that same datum. This avoids repositioning errors and guarantees perpendicularity, coaxiality, and parallelism. So, in this project, we solved the tough problems of machining deep, narrow holes, and achieving a precise fit. At WayKen, we'll keep learning and turning complex requirements into reliable machining solutions. If you found this useful, give us a like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye!